right now. Not next week, but right now. You can praise him as the yoke is his yoke. For I reckon that the sum of this present cost of God will see be compared to the glory. I said to the glory. I said to the glory. There's a glory in you. Many may not reveal it yet, but there is a Papa. Woo! Yes, Lord. I'm moving. I don't care what you came here with this week. I need you to look down your row and declare to everybody on this row, there is no defeat on this row. Everything on this row got the victory. You ain't on the right row. I need you to tell somebody in your vicinity, everything got the victory over here.
I said everything got the victory.
Only because we're not living. I'm going to say it tomorrow. We don't know everybody that we usually do. But there's an order that's being pulled right now. See, when it comes to prayer, you can't wait for the special day. Because the day that you look forward to, that's the day that God looked for his glory out. And right now in this perfect time, I need you to look down at your feet and say, feet, don't fail me now. I need you to move your feet only because you knew that, you know that after all that you've been through, it was nobody but God that allowed you to make it this week. I need you to pray because you survived. I need to see you survive.
Come on. You're all of us.